Right now, at the very outset of the program, if you don't mind, please share with our audience why the book of Revelation is relevant to today in so many ways.
Well, I believe the book of Revelation is probably the most important and strategic book that we could possibly study as we approach the final days of this age. This book is God's precious revelation to his own dear children of the things that are taking place all around us. And it's his way of illuminating our future and encouraging our present. What could be more important than that? In 1 Thessalonians, I think of that verse, Paul says, "But ye, brethren, are not in darkness, that that day should overtake you as a thief. You're children of the light, children of the day. We're not of the night or of the darkness." And then in the light of that, he goes on to say this, "Therefore, let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober." So the study of the book of Revelation is meant not only to inform us about the days we're living in and the days just ahead of us, but it's meant to change the way we live right now.
I like that answer, but in light of that answer, Bill, and we only have about 2 minutes left, why is it that so many people avoid studying the book of the Revelation?
Well, I think there's several reasons. First, it's neglected by pastors, and so if the people in the pew say, "Well, my pastor can't understand it, what hope do I have?" And then the fact that many things that we see in the book go beyond our experience, and so they tend to allegorize or spiritualize them. I often tell my audience, Revelation's not hard to understand, it's just hard to believe. And when we're prepared to believe that God's capable of telling us what he wants us to know, and we can accept and believe what he says, Revelation really begins to become an exciting book. And I guess, finally, the fact is that the symbolism of Revelation is always explained in other places in the Word of God. Remember, Gary, this Bible is one book, even though it's written by over 40 authors over 1,600 years, it's still one book. And if you want to understand the book of Revelation, you begin in Genesis and study the Word of God. The reason people don't study Revelation is, I'm afraid, they do not know their Bible as they should.
Hmm. So in other words, you start at Genesis and go through the book of Jude, then you'll begin to understand what the book of the Revelation is all about.
In Revelation is found in Genesis.